While our frontline workers are fighting a virus pandemic, our second line of defense, that is you and me, we're fighting an infodemic. An infodemic means a deluge of false and fake and misleading information. And this is coming to us from all sides on social media, WhatsApp, Facebook, TikTok, wherever. Now, you can also be a good nonsense detector by checking the origin of each piece of news that you receive on your mobiles. Just run a quick Google check and see where the information actually originates from and whether traditional media houses that you have heard about are also reporting the same. In this episode, we are going to bust some of the fake news and viral videos that we have been receiving on our mobile phones. So let's get started. Now, I received this text from my mother's mobile phone from some of the WhatsApp groups that she is a participant of. Now, this circular claims that it has been published by the World Health Organization, but a first and preliminary look at this note will tell you that this is definitely not a trademark of the WHO, because firstly, there's poor English, poor grammar and horrible layout. This is not a trademark of a World Health Organization. Secondly, there are no stages of a lockdown. There are stages of the COVID-19 disease. First, it spreads as local transmission, then there are cluster outbreaks, then there is a community spread at the final level. But there are no stages of the lockdown. And finally, these stages, there are no preset and recommended stages of a lockdown by the World Health Organization. Each nation, and in fact, each state or each region within the nation decides for itself for how long and when to impose a lockdown, as it will be in the case of India as well. For now, the lockdown may be extended and many states are in consideration of the same. Uttar Pradesh, for example, has already extended the lockdown till 30th of April in some of the districts that have become hotspots of COVID-19. And many other districts in the country might just follow. Exhibit number two is this video of Muslims licking plates. And the video message that accompanies it is that apparently this group of Muslims are trying to spread the coronavirus by infecting the plates with their salivas. Now, this video had emerged long ago. It's an old video and it shows Bora Muslim community licking plates clean. They are, what you see in the visual is not wrong, but what the message accompanying it is actually misleading, because they are licking the plates clean. This is a way of really taking non-wastage of food to the next level, but they're not doing anything sinister here. And also, let me stress that this is an extremely old video that has once again emerged with a new message. And finally, exhibit number three is the video that's been going viral of an old man licking oranges and setting them up for display on his cart. This video has come from a town in Madhya Pradesh called Raisen. And this was filmed in February of this year, when the coronavirus outbreak was not really at the stage that we see now. There were only a handful of cases being reported here and there. And also, this man's daughter claims that he is mentally unstable and that this is the way in which he's been selling oranges, so there's nothing too much to be read into it. Also, an FIR had been filed against this man by the person who had filmed this video in Raisen town. However, there has been no action taken against him, because this is not a sinister act by this man. For all we know, he is actually mentally unstable, so there is no campaign here by Muslims to actually spread the coronavirus. And also, let me add that in Raisen town in Madhya Pradesh, no coronavirus case has been detected. So that was all for today. If there are any viral videos you want to proof, fact check, or if there is any piece of information you need clarity on, don't forget to tell us in the comments below.